Samantala ngayon pong Pasko, pangamba ng isang transgender Filipina na mawawala ang housing scholarship niya sa Cornell University. Meredith Talusan tells Balitang America why she could end up losing her campus housing after complaining of being harassed and discriminated by one of her housemates. Don Tagala reports.
Transgender Filipina Meredith Talusan is a literature graduate student and a scholarship recipient at the Cornell University in Ithaca, New York. With a Harvard Literature undergrad degree, this Bulacena is also applying for a professorial position at the Cornell University. As a scholar at Cornell, she gets free housing as well as free meals. But she may soon lose those privileges. It all began after she came out as the first openly transgender resident at the Telluride House earlier in the year. Shortly after that, Talusan claimed she was harassed and discriminated by a housemate whom we will only refer to as MB. The Telluride Association requested ABS-CBN News not to name the housemate for safety reasons.
Kung ano-ano po yung sinasabi sa akin. You know, sabi sa akin, you're a man dressed as a woman. Tapos sabi sa akin na you lost your penis.
Talusan soon filed a complaint before the Housing Administration against MB. Not only for these alleged harassments, but also for reportedly bringing strangers to their shared home using a couch surfing website. After an investigation, the Telluride Association ruled that MB did not break any rules. MB was also allowed to remain as resident of their shared home. MB could not be reached for comments at this time. Meantime, the conflict worsened between the two when Talusan and her friends broke into an impromptu protest against her alleged violator, chanting, "This is what democracy looks like."
Within 48 hours, we got an email na suspended kami dun sa house.
Talusan is now battling the Telluride Association, saying she should be able to keep her housing scholarship. Talusan accuses the Housing Administration of having double standards as a result of transphobia.
Talagang kayod ako ng kayod, talagang nagpapakahirap ako para maging mabuti yung buhay ko. Tapos dahil lang na transgender ako, dahil lang na hindi ako kamukha ng ibang tao, na hindi ako pwedeng magreklamo, at saka pag nagreklamo ako, ganito ang gagawin nila sa akin. Para bang talagang walang hustisya kahit saan.
In an email to ABS-CBN News, Telluride Association President Amy Salzman says they do not tolerate harassment, discrimination, or threats to the safety or privacy of their students. She says she cannot comment on the details of the investigation, but they are working to provide alternative housing for all parties involved. In just a matter of days, Talusan says she is expecting to find out the final decision from the Housing Administration on whether she could stay or not at her campus home, a decision that could truly affect her future. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York City, New York.